An icon of the civil rights movement, when Joan Trumpauer Mulholland sees something wrong, she takes action to make it right. An original freedom rider, Joan took part in over 50 sit-ins, was the first white to integrate Tougaloo College in Jackson, Mississippi, participated in the Selma to Montgomery March, and helped organize the March on Washington. For her actions, she was disowned by her family and hunted down by the Ku Klux Klan. Joan has and continues to inspire others as an ordinary hero who stands up for justice and believes you don't have to change the world, just change your world. OLASTEO was pleased to welcome Joan Trumpauer Mulholland.